And representing YouTube in the red corner, weighing in at 179 pounds and over 2 million subscribers, hailing from Saudi Arabia, now in the UK, the Beast from the East, Manisa Gill!
The Beast from the East. That's a good name. Close it in like a couple seconds. Tire himself out.
Yeah.
Because he's been going strong.
That's exactly what he's doing.
He's been going strong for the whole, whatever, how long they've been fighting. So,
He's playing defense.
Yeah, last minute and 20 seconds, he's playing defense. So, yeah. People be acting like they know him in there. But Gibbs said he's been working on his cardio, so. Body shot. That's why he's doing that, so he can hit his body. If he hits his liver enough times, Taylor's going down. So Taylor can't do that the whole fight. Because if you saw Taylor, he had to drop his hands or he was kept getting hit in the side. That's why when he was against the ropes, he started swinging back. Because you can't just let somebody beat up your stomach. So if he keeps letting that area get beat, he's going down. It's no question. Gibb knows what he's doing, bro. He's fought before, bro. Gibb's well trained. But so is Taylor, so we'll see what he do in the next couple of rounds. Uh-oh, he's swinging. Damn, what the hell? Gibb, bro, Taylor has to fight back. Gibb's going all in right now, bro. Unless he got good defense. Ooh, that was good. That was good. That was good straight. Jab his ass. There he is. Oh, whoa.
Yeah, he punched him in the face and he was backing out.
Yeah, you can get, that's a point. You can take a point away if you want to. And you can get disqualified for doing shit like that too.
Yeah.
Uh-oh, he's throwing him. He's throwing him. Punched his ass back. That's so funny.
He looked at him like, what the fuck?
That's literally, I'm guaranteed that's what he said. Taylor says that shit all the time.
Because he was pulling him away and then he got
punched. Yeah, he punched. I would have got mad too. I would have stuck his ass back.
That's a good winning.
For real? I tried to taunt him just now. Ooh, this straight. Gibb is eating at his body, bro. He's literally eating at his body. Damn, camera about to die.
Thank you. Jesus.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, he won either way.
He hasn't done much wrong to get disqualified. So bad. He proved everybody wrong, bro. And I kind of pissed because I didn't know he was wrong. But he proved everybody wrong. I didn't know he had that type of power behind his, like, I didn't know he had that type of power in his punch. But his punch was lethal, and he knows how to hit people's body. He's good, bro.
Scored the contest 49-46. Coach Chuck scored the contest 49-46. And Keon Wilson scored the contest 50-46. The combined scores put the bout in favor of a majority draw.
Promise you won't.